Now we're in business. Green icons represent owned warehouses. You can buy more space by clicking on another red icon or click on your warehouse to start buying stock. Just choose how you want to buy, and we'll set up a deal. Shipments come in three sizes. You're a wholesaler, so you don't differentiate over what you're holding. You just buy whatever's on the market. You can buy small, you know, minimizing your outlay and your risk. Or you can buy big with a view to stockpiling quickly and offloading to the wealthier buyers. When you click buy, the money leaves your account. It's on you to collect the product and to get it to the warehouse. Dealers can be untrustworthy, but that's life, I'm afraid.
Those are the orders, and that's how you're going to get it done.
It's there for taking. Get it and bring it back to the warehouse.
Thank you.
Well done, boss. The warehouse is filling up. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices depend on negotiating position, though, so the more stock you have, the better the price you'll get. Holding is risky, so find a level you're comfortable with and sell there.
You think I'm stupid? Use the secure servers like a professional. Ugh. I've gotta go. Someone's coming. Our fearless leader.
It's there for taking. Get it and bring it back to the warehouse.
Thank you. I'm here for you, boss. 100%.
Special cargo ready for collection. Go get it and bring it to the warehouse.